Helping 15-year-old Amy to stop wetting the bed was a fantastic achievement for Amy and her foster carers. You help someone achieve the small things that can make a world of difference. Fostering, there's a real job to be done.